I love you, man. Good morning. It's 8 o'clock. We woke up around 7 o'clock. We didn't get out of this blanket because it's cold. Oh, now my sister's gone to, you know, brush.
So yeah, we just ordered 2 milk tea and I ordered the spread omelette. My sister's not gonna have because there's weight checking today. And she belongs to this category minus 64, but I guess she's already 61, 62. And after that, she hasn't checked her weight. So yeah, many of the karate students
are not having, you know, I've seen them not as because, you know, there were other students who belong to Karnataka state who had come with us, and we had seen like they were also not having anything. I've seen them having only little food, and even yesterday they didn't have anything for the whole day because they thought yesterday would be, you know, weight checking, but they said yesterday that it's not there and they'll be doing the weight checking today. So yeah, I guess they've been staying hungry, not exactly hungry, they've been just having a little. My sister also didn't have anything yesterday, just a little. So I hope they, you know, do this weight checking fast so that these people can have at least anything. So but I am having this, I guess she, I'll give her also a little because you can't starve. So yeah, oh my god, this lipstick doesn't look good on me. What the fuck? Oh, we are heading to stadium now. Cold, it's very cold. You know what did the receptionist say? He was like, thand nahi lag rahi. What the fuck? Shishi, bully maarta raha. So, right now I'm with the national team. We don't know, our sir sent us some location, some football location, I don't know, football ground location. So yeah, we're going there. I have no idea how these people are just sitting in track suits, like it's like very cold.
Thank you.
यही आता है so we don't know what we have after this we are having weight checking but we do not know the time Her team is over there, but she's over here. Yeah, so my sister should fall in the category 60 to 64, but she's dropped down to 58 because she's not been having anything. There are chances if she doesn't, you know, gain her weight, like by 60, 61 or something, there are chances that she'll get disqualified. I'm searching for a fruit shop. So that I can get banana, my mom told banana and water. It can help you gain weight since I have no idea. I'm searching for it. You know, I'm getting her the bananas. I got 1 kg. I have no time. She has no time. I have to reach in 20 minutes.
Warming up.
Like warm up to
increase weight. Yeah, these people are. This girl is trying to increase her weight. But you have to stretch up a little, okay?
So right now everyone's waiting. What's the time now? It's 2:08. They haven't started checking the weight yet. We'll start it soon. So, see, I made her eat so much bananas. Now she's 59.5. I just made her eat even more. So, I guess she's 60. I guess. Hopefully, she's 60. So, yeah.
Lally, what would like?
So, since her weight checking is done, right now we're just going to have lunch. You know, her this one is supposed to be 60 to 64, but she was 59.5. But they let her in. She was 58, like I said. We just made her eat more bananas and water. She vomited. She ended up puking. I mean, after checking the weight, which is but then there was another girl who was like 1 kg more. So she was supposed to be, I don't remember how much was this one. Oh yeah, she was supposed to be 36, minus 36, but she wasn't. She was 37 point something. So the one who was supposed to check the weight, they were like, you only have half an hour. You either reduce the weight by that half an hour or else no disqualify. So, you know, we are having problems like that. So, anyways, ours is done. I hope she, you know. We're eating this. Ground nuts, right? We're eating ground nuts and coming. And that kind of hot. It feels good. Oh my god, look at this. It's like I don't have hair, so yeah. And it's full traffic outside. You know, we were coming in the auto and he's like, idhar se aage nahi ja sakte, idhar se aap, you know, get down and chalke jaiye. Or there was some communication problem also, dikkat ho rahi thi, because you know he didn't know to say the numbers in English and we didn't didn't know it in Hindi, but anyways he just wrote it in the this one and then we found it. Yeah, so he was kind of rude, right? He was not kind of rude, he was very rude. So anyways, so forget about the back part. So yeah, I just brought some dessert for me. I just brought a cake, which, so yeah, I brought that and I took this one, pineapple. I don't know why did I get pineapple anyways. Yeah, I just got pineapple. So yeah, now I'm having pastry.
It's kind of hard. It's probably because of the winter, but it's good. It's kind of good. Not good, but it's kind of good. My sister didn't take anything because she doesn't want to have anything. She's afraid she'll vomit again. It's nice.